The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Internet's World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 163 pounds, Chris Danger.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
And guys, there's almost no keeping him down, which, as you know, is an incredibly valuable trait to have when it comes to the WWE.
Even when he does find himself on the wrong end of a decision, he's able to bounce back as if nothing happened. I'll tell you, having that mental makeup is truly impressive.
The man destined to be top dog, it's The Lock.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 210 pounds, Brandon Cummins.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
The Lock has been handed the keys to WWE. Is he ready to drive?
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time with the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Springboard up.
Bam! Springboard roundhouse. Good night.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The Lock now undertaking a barrage.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Counter! And now there's an opening. He steps foot in the ring again.
Wow!
Oh, what a boot!
That was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from the Lock's face.
Oh, right to the gut!
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down! Ooh.
He has him right where he wants him.
Whoa. Oh, no!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision...
No, no, no!
Ow! That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down! Oof.
Up the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
You can see as he rises, how
from the top!
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Time to go home. Boom, big time driver.
And he gets set back into the ring. Lock sizing him up from the top. Lock saw it coming.
Blast off.
Dropping the bow.
He's taking some good hits. Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Oh, shot to the jaw. The Lock staggering, can barely find his feet. Lock won't withstand that.
Makes the cover.
Oh, breaks the hold there.
I had that well scouted.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Off the leg and makes them pay.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Velvet Shining Wizard has the Lock settled this.
Two count. Wow, just barely making it out.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
I've lost count of how many times this match had ended by now.
Amazing.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Sent in and
Hawaiian drop. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Slingshot forearm smack.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Two. Oh, there it is.
Spear. And the Lock's maintaining the advantage now.
A killer instinct from the Lock is shining through.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Drop kick!
He's getting fired up.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line! He gets the kick out after the one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
We're going to witness an all-out assault right here.
Rapid knees.
And all that momentum comes to a screeching stop.
Just one step ahead.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Knees right to the jaw.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Shining Wizard.
Is it the finishing touch? Rock needs.
Not even a two count. What unbelievable power.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
Thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
The Lock expected that one.
Ooh, man, backbreaker.
There he goes, right into the corner. And Lock got turned around there.
connected with punches.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. I thought this superstar was finished. Now they're in control.
Yeah, apparently not. Oh, lack of execution proves to be costly. Did you hear the impact? He's taking this to the floor now.
Shining Wizard.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
And he slides him back to the mat. He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
From the top. Are you kidding me?
Sent into the corner.
This looks like a swinging neck breaker.
That's gotta be it. Two. Forces the shoulder up after two.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. Time to go home.
Boom. Big time driver.
Locke might be looking to fly. To the sky.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He is in complete control.
Oh, down again.
And inside, this superstar just lit up.
Oh, and the momentum is completely shifted here. Oh, vicious knee to the face.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Never saw it coming.
What an exclamation mark right there.
No way!
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
Here we go!
Exploder!
Big counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Launching himself in the ropes.
Stomping their opponent!
This juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from themselves sometimes.
Lighten up the chest, and now
straight to the knee.
Roundhouse on the mark.
He's positioning himself, closing in. Slingshot,
boom, and a forearm.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Oh, the Lock manages to counter.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
The Lock, the owner, taking a barrage.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
Shining
Wizard.
Here is your winner, and new Internet's World Heavyweight Champion, Brandon Collins.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.